Hi everybody! Hello mga kaibigan! We are here in Lion's Head, a community in Northern Bus Peninsula. So mga kaibigan, narito ako sa Lion's Head, sa isang community sa Northern Bus Peninsula. Napapansin nyo ang ganda ng tanaw eh? You would notice such an amazing view. Like, on top of that is the Lion's Head. We went there before. I don't know if you can go now because it takes like 45 minutes to reach it. And then you'll see the houses there. And on top of there are also houses. May mga bahay doon. May mga cottage. And you see the blue water. And that is the marina. Now, I'm gonna tour you here in the Lion's Head Park. Let's go so that you will see the beauty of Lion's Head. So pakikita ko sa iyo ngayon ang ganda ng Lion's Head. It's really really very beautiful. Ang ganda rito, napaka sariwa ng hangin at may park sila. Ang ganda. So let me show you. Actually, there is a construction going on right now. Ginagawa niya rito, so no one is allowed to swim. People are not allowed to swim. But just by looking at it, you will be enjoying. You will, like, malilibang ka na, magiging masaya ka na. Pagkakita mo lang, tanawin mo lang ang views. Really very nice view. Come, let's walk. Also geese here, eh? And ducks. We are not allowed to feed the geese or ducks. Let's go. There are trailers on the other side. Tara na. Feel nyo, ang ganda. Look, it's so beautiful here. It's gonna be like half an hour from Tobermory and 1 hour from Sabo Beach. Maybe we can go to Tobermory after. In your bucket list. Punta kayo dito mga kaibigan, ang ganda. Very nice. The thing is, there is a temporary shoreline fencing to support the Lion's Head goes and it's like that. And starting beds to put this away. like my video today. It was such a very nice place that I toured you today, showing you the beauty of Canada again. Thank you for watching and have a good day. Kaibigan, maraming salamat at sana please